There is always a lot to discover. Even in the places that we think are the most known, we need to look under the surface.
You see the tent of the base camp?
I'm here on the Gorner Glacier, the second biggest in the Alps, because we are studying how meltwater is infiltrating inside the ice and then melting the glacier from inside.
There are two entrances.
But there could be collapses, we don't know.
So now the main question is how fast this happened and what is the amount of heat which is entering the glacier. This value has never been taken into account in the models which are predicting the fate of this glacier.
Everything is working, ready for tomorrow.
If we do not consider what is happening inside, we could be quite wrong. This is probably collapsing much faster than we expect.
Quello è il torrente che andiamo a misurare.
This has an impact for the community which are living down here in the valley because of risk of big floods that can reach the villages.
Okay, risaglio! È circa 40 metri!
So it's important to be able to predict these kind of events that can save lives.
Più il giorno fa caldo, più aumenta la portata.
This is really something that nobody has done before, to enter in these caves when you have the peak of meltwater. Everything is quite dangerous and challenging because we have a lot of melt, possible collapses. We have to be really careful where we can go to take our data.
Let's not go farther than here.
We used technology like collision-tolerant drones, which are able to access these caves and fly and navigate through the caves with a light system and photogrammetry.
The LiDAR map looks good.
I think that tomorrow we could try a push deeper, then finish this area.
And then we can really create 3D models of these cavities.
That's fantastic. Crazy. The level of detail is even more than what we need. We can calculate all the volumes very, very easily.
It would be super interesting making a comparison 1 year.
Yeah, we found quite interesting information. If the stream is running over rocks, we can have temperature up to 9 degrees. A huge potential of transferring heat, melting ice. The places that we are studying today, probably next year will be already completely gone. It's very important to track down whatever is happening here. You have to be patient and continue with perseverance. It's a commitment and we have to do it.